want to manage access to your APIs to allow requests from only registered applications? Would you like to route every request to specific service URLs based on a configurable HTTP header? Bob sure would. He gets too many anonymous requests. He needs to balance the workflow of his APIs and allow requests from only registered applications. Luckily, Oracle API Platform Cloud Service can help. This service helps Bob configure API policies so that he can secure and manage the routing of his API requests. Bob needs to add and configure two policies for his API. Those policies are key validation and header-based routing. After the configuration is complete, he needs to deploy or redeploy the API to a gateway, and then validate the applied policies. Here, Bob has implemented APIs through the API Platform Cloud Service Management Portal. From the API implementation page, Bob applies a key validation policy to service requests from only registered applications. This policy enforces the presence of key values, either as query parameters or as HTTP headers, to include a valid application key. He can find his registered applications listed on the registrations page. From a different policy category, Bob applies a header-based routing policy, which helps to load balance the traffic to the API. He defines the header conditions by adding a header name, expression, and value, as well as the service request URL to route the requests. When these conditions are met, the request is routed to the specified service request URL. Bob leaves the default service request URL in case none of the conditions are met. Once the policies are applied, Bob proceeds to save the changes before deploying his API to a gateway. He's able to redeploy the latest iteration of his API because he has the proper grants to the gateway. After the API is deployed with the new policies, Bob validates them by using a REST client. Because he forgot to include his application key as part of the headers, he gets an error. Every registered application has an application key, which is found in the Application Settings page in the Management Portal, or in the Application's Overview page in the Developer Portal. Once the header includes the proper application key, the response displays the corresponding output from the implemented API. When Bob sends another request, only this time including the routing header, his request gets redirected to the corresponding service URL, based on the routing conditions. To learn more, visit us online at cloud.oracle.com/API-platform. Thank you for watching.